Before viewing our video, please take a moment to subscribe to our YouTube channel by clicking the subscribe button. Then tap the bell icon, so you are the first to know when we post the new videos.
Boy shorts. If boy shorts is your choice, we can tell you are a sporty girl who is blessed with a great butt. You look sexy as hell in those pair of flirty boy shorts. But, above all, you are the kind of girl who dresses for herself and comfort is your priority. Thong. You might be a little intimidating. And when it comes to argument, you are nothing but ferocious. Your friends always seek your help when making plans or need guidance. You always believe in speaking your mind. Bikini. If you are a bikini girl, your dream would be to spend most of your days on a beach somewhere, washing all your worries in the ocean. You like to dance at music festivals, concerts, but you never like to dance to the tune of office gossip. You just like to stay away from that kind of stuff. Granny pants. Comfort has always been priority and you do not give a damn to what others think about your underwear choices. But, the best thing about you is that you are quirky and you are cool with it. G-string. You're a sexually free woman, who enjoys the company of male friends more than your female friends. And that's because you always found more comfort in the male species as they make you feel at ease. Your friends call you life of the party. Boxer briefs. You may be quiet and shy but never meek. You do not like running around to make new friends. Nevertheless, loyalty has always been your default mode. Your friends can always bank on you when they need you. Commando. You don't care about something as random as underwear. You are a problem solver who likes to enjoy her time and have fun rather than sitting inside folding her clothes. You live life with so much passion, and you find the endless beauty in every single thing. Underwear means things. Know that the underwear you're wearing indicates what you thought this night would lead to, and what kind of girl you really are.